Private drive. I'll show you. That's a little bus. And look over here. Number 4 and number 3. My brother going on the night bus. I'll let you see as well.
Okay, come on.
So, night bus.
I got a plow.
Yeah, you come down now, Archie. So, this night bus, and that's the stairs to go upstairs, and here's the inside where all the beds are. Hey Archie, come on down. This is my mum standing at the door, private drive. You can knock the door and everything. Still think they're in. There's bike. It's Hagrid's motorbike. And we go this way. Here's the cottage where Harry was born, before his parents, and where his parents died, at Godric's Hollow. Sadly we can't go inside that one though. And behind me is a bridge, and I'll walk along it with you. So, I'm gonna go on the bridge now. You can come with me. Bridge. Hello.
Very uneven floor, please mind yourself.
Don't run, okay. Please!
Archie, stop running! We're on the bridge now. We need to be careful because it's a very uneven floor. And Archie was running on it, which wasn't very wise. Here's a better view of Godric's Hollow and Privet Drive. So this is Hogwarts Bridge, and you can see chess pieces over there. And Ron's car, as well as Drake, which is really, really good. You can see my mum in the car. Chess pieces. I'm very sorry about all the lighting, and if you probably can't hear me. Ron's car. It's like the steering wheel. I'm gonna go on Hagrid's bike. There's Archie inside the little passenger bit. Archie, say hello.
Hello.
Right, I'm coming off now. Yep.
I go try.
No. Yeah, Archie, careful. Do you want me to help you?
That's a body copper.
I think we're gonna continue now because we've seen everything and Archie's running away from my mom.
Hello.
It's just really, really nice out here. Such a wonderful experience.
Fire.
When John rigs something, you best stand well back.
You wake the dragon with a flamethrower that threw bowls of liquid fire.
Here are the actual ones created by Harry Potter.
I think I'm going to go now and then go back home when we go to Diagon Alley. Bye.